guys here, a trio of Angus steers here. There's some give and take in this particular class, and I don't think there's a lot of differences between the type and kind cattle from end to end. I think the trio cattle are very similar in type and kind. There's subtle differences that separate them from first to second to third. But I think the calf that I'm going to settle on today that suits me best is the most powerfully constructed steer with the nicest look in terms of his front one third. I think he's the most genuine on his feet and legs when you put him in motion. I would like to relax him in the middle top part of his spine when you put him in motion. But I think in body cavity, muscle mass, and structural integrity, the highest degree, I think that one needs to win. I think the one that's most like him in that regard in terms of muscle and with the base is the young man's calf that comes in second. I like seeing him with high wheels just a little better when he put him on motion, but I think he's got more rib and power. Like the look and design of the young man's calf that comes in third, I think he's from the profile standpoint, he may be as good a build as any of them out here. He wants to get a little steeper and straighter from his shoulder to his knee. Maybe he doesn't handle his wheels when we put him in motion. It's a little base narrow on the hind, but a good looking steer to round out your class. Outstanding set of your round rings, so put your hands together for an outstanding set of Angus steers. Yes.